What was your first reaction when you guys first signed with Fearless Records?
I was relieved that, you know, we were finally signed. It wasn't just me writing music in my, you know, in my bedroom for fun, and I was actually, you know, legit that. So I was stoked, and the whole Fearless family is such an awesome family. They're, you know, very unique.
What's your favorite band on the Fearless label? If someone said that their band dream was to become huge, what advice would you give them?
I couldn't put my advice right now because we're not that huge, but
I just
say work.
You just have to work. Try to work whatever you can. Like the internet right now, you can basically make it, you know, your own. You can shed so much of yourself, I guess, through the internet. So I would take advantage of things like that.
Yeah, I mean, we definitely like working hard. I mean, I know I write 8 hours every single day. You know, just running games, and, you know, honestly, a lot of times it's not that fun, you know. You're not feeling good, you know, you feel like writing 8 hours every day, but you gotta do it, you know. It's gonna help you in the long run. You're just practicing your instruments, you know, whatever. I think a lot of people's biggest problems are they think they work hard, but they don't actually work hard.
What's the weirdest thing a fan gave you?
I'm almost given the one chick out to my socks one time.
Are you guys planning on touring soon? If so, with whom?
Well, we're planning on touring soon. We don't really have anything set right now. There's just a bunch of different tours we're looking at right now, so we can't really say, but we'll definitely be touring all summer.
Is the Red Fox and the Standard Ox a new project you're doing?
No, it's actually super old. It's just like, you know, all of us in Alaska, you know, then just messing around, just kind of the fun thing, nothing serious at this point.
Are you single?
I am single. Chase is not.
If you guys were going to be stranded on a desert, what 3 things would you bring with you?
I'd bring a boat, an airplane, and like a backpack full of food.
And what about Chase?
Chase, what was your boat?
I'm not gonna cheat and try to get off the Janet Island, I'll just live on it. I'd bring sweet knife.
What are your goals for 2008?
2008, you know, I definitely want to make a footprint in the music. I want to make an imprint, you know, in the music scene. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's it. But I think 2008 is going to be a big year for us.
Would you rather play an acoustic or an electric guitar?
Depends. I kind of like them both. Maybe acoustic at night during the day. I don't know.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sounds like? Yeah.
Rain. Is this just the first thing that comes when I was 9?
I like... I need... Okay, where can people listen to your music and contact you guys?
MySpace. Facebook.com/IRF.